will be nice. Temperatures, though, very cold. In fact, the coldest we've seen so far in this stretch. We are at 6 degrees from our weather watcher, Mike in Roberts. Anders and Jordan has 6 as well. 10 from Ron in Isle and 3 from...